Next one. Kris, who?
Reviving, and then one of the homies said that, you know, he reached out to Travis Scott, and he was actually in New York. And then I think that's what it's all about, especially hip-hop. You got to be vibing with energy. The energy, exactly. With the right energy, yeah, everything comes along.
How is it?
Good. He's good.
He's good. He's speaking.
He's perfect. He's perfect.
He's perfect.
Yeah. He's fluent.
Couldn't know. Yeah, he's fluent. He's fine.
He was born in the city of Guangzhou, and he moved to Vancouver, like, age of 16 or something.
Oh, okay.
That's why he's good.
Yeah, cool.
How would you rate him
at 10? 9. I don't know how
like,
he can get much better, to be honest with you.
Yeah, honestly. Like, maybe. I don't know, man. He sounds perfect.
Okay. Next one.
He's even using slang, like our slang, too.